You start off with a song called Peaches and Cream.
There's far too many questions to answer any of them tonight. For so long, I sang that sad old song, and it feels like the time has come. For she came and landed in my arms, and she filled my half an empty cup. My half empty cup, and I said, there you are, right in front of me, a brand new day, sunrise over sea, no longer is my cup half empty. And the great old God that sits in the sky, showing me my glass ain't half empty. It took my little girl to show me why. For so long I sang sad old song, and it feels like my time has come. For she came, landed in my arms, and she fills my half empty cup. Yeah, she fills my half. Is my cup half empty? 'Cause there you are, my little girl in front of me. All I know is I love you.
Thank you. I'm going to try a loveless song now called Julie. Might go wrong.
She'd always felt that way. She'd always been that way. She left home at age 16. Got a job like you're supposed to do. So what you got to do? She fell in love and settled down in a council place on the edge of town. She felt alone in a crowded room. Cried when she heard a happy tune. Oh, it would be nice to holiday. They took her job away. They took her life away. Doing nothing isn't fun. There's nowhere left to run. There's nowhere left to run. She felt alone in a crowded room. Cried when she heard a happy tune. Glass and blackened spoons, children grow old too soon. Pass the kids who gathered there, pained eyes behind narcotic stairs, but no one really cares. My dreams were cut up and bled dry. A million voices.
Thank you. Okay, I'm going to try a bit of comedy now.
Nah, that's funny.
Yeah, that's the best I've got. With good intent, just a little different, oh, special Ed. His mom dropped him on his head. Now he's not so bright instead. He's a little bit special. Like math and spelling bees, Ed ran head first into trees. I like girls and had lots of clothes. Ed had names for all his toes. Oh, special Ed. His mom dropped him on his head. Now he thinks he's a piece of bread, and he's so very special. Then one day, talking to special Ed, he grabbed a brick and he swung for my head. When he laughed, we're a little bit special. Just a little bit special. Just a little bit special. That fucker Ed made me special.